Now, from all of those thousands of young women who began this journey months ago, we must now choose just three. Congratulations to all of you. You're all great. There's no doubt about that. But we can only pick three, so let me slip over here and we'll get to it right now. I'll read the names of the three once again in random order. The final three are Miss Alabama. Miss South Carolina. There's one remaining. It belongs to Miss California. Ladies and gentlemen, one of these three will be the new Miss USA.
Deborah, I can't believe it. You got all three.
Second year in a row, I got all three.
I think we ought to go to Vegas and start a business together.
A racetrack somewhere.
The final question is next now, and the girls have to be really tense by now.
Oh, believe me, they're backstage grateful they're in long gowns so we can't see their knees knocking.
Okay, it's their last chance. Let's see what happens.
We have one last round of competition, the final questions. Actually, it's question. Only one. I'll ask the same of all three of you ladies. In order to make it fair, I'd like to ask you two, if you will please, to step into the isolation booth, play a little music, and you and I, Miss Alabama, will go over here. We'll wait for them to get in there, and I'll rip the envelope. In the meantime, it is the same question for everyone. And as soon as they're secreted in there, I think they don't hear us. If you could change anything that you did here tonight, what would it be?
I wouldn't change a thing. I'm just so happy to be up here, and I thank the Lord for being with me, and I'm happy with everything that I've done.
Thank you so very much. If you'll please step over here. And we'll ask Miss South Carolina to come out. We're asking everyone the same question, and as soon as we close the doors, here it is. If you could change anything that you did here tonight, what would it be?
Well, before I came out in the beginning, I did not say, thank you, God. And I would pray to God and bless him for just bringing me here today.
Thank you very much. If you'd step over here, please. And lastly, Miss California, had your full diet of music in there. The ears are all right. This is the same question for everybody. If you could change anything that you did here tonight, what would it be?
Well, I'm a firm believer that you can't really change anything in the past, and it's best to leave it behind and look towards the future. So I think that I would do that. I'm encouraged about what I've done so far, and I'm really pleased to be here.
Okay. Please step over here. Thank you, ladies, very much. Very nicely done. The moment of decision is here. The judges now come up with the final vote. Now, as each candidate steps forward, the judges will give each young lady a ranking. 3, 2, or 1. And as they vote for her, she'll either be the second runner-up or the first runner-up or the new Miss USA. It's time now for the final vote to begin, beginning with Miss Alabama. South Carolina. Miss California. And that completes the competition for the title of Miss USA 1992.
Well, that's it. In just a moment, one of those girls is going to find her life upside down for the next year, and what a year it will be.